Thank you, Kyle. And as Delkey's preliminary hearing went on, nominees for Nashville's first ever Community Oversight Board turned in their questionnaires before today's deadline.
Now officials will figure out how to interview at least 150 nominees. News Channel 5's Brandon Marshall spoke with the vice mayor on how they plan to establish a board by January 31st.
The charter amendment says this board is supposed to be elected by January 31st, and we're going to do it.